lady is not, as you might think, already hypnotized. But you not see at once, gentlemen, in her physical bearing, that wax and flexibility in her face, that dullness, la belle indifférence, which links the hypnoid and neurotic states. Gentlemen, the lady is in love. 4 years ago, the object of her love parted harshly from her with words of shocking fidelity on the Faubourg Saint-Antoine. For a while, she stood rooted to the spot, and then she walked home. 10 days later, mark the interval. She found that while she could rise from her bed at home without difficulty, a strange impediment had descended on her during the night. Undiminished muscular strength, and when examined in bed, she is capable of normal movement with normal vigor. And strange to say, she can perform quite complicated leg movements. She can dance, jump, hop, even run, but walk she cannot. Oh, we can guess why. Yet how? How, gentlemen, has she unlearned to walk? Our second patient derives his illness from a less romantic